your drift car. Oh, shit, dude. That's a huge difference. Yeah, dude, look at the ball through that.
That's it.
Oh. Yeah, it is a huge difference with those frickin' tires, huh?
Yeah.
They're slippier.
And in a way, they grip a tiny bit, too. They're kind of hard to shoot.
I'm rocking with the Team Amazon Special. He's rocking his special.
Oh, he's rocking his special. No. Gotta burn these ones off first so I can put good ones on them. Like you did your other ones for them now. You have to actually go ahead and finish them off. Those wheels are on the charger for a minute.
Never put them on the large seat.
106, dude. 106. I still already gave it, I didn't pull it fast.
Oh, cover guard.
No, I want the blue wheels for the truck.
And the only way I can get the blue wheels that were in stock was to go to Amazon.
Oh, yeah. Because
they came with these cheap,
cheap
tires already mounted, so. You gotta like.
Well, that's cool, that's nice.
You might as well just burn them all off and then buy some good stuff.
Well, yeah, because you're not feasibly taking them off and you're reusing them.
No. So I might as well have fun with it.
Yeah.
Maybe if they're like,
Right. Well, you see what happened when I took them off of those, they're just great.
Yeah, well, those things are still clean.
Well, yeah, this is what I do with them too. I'm doing that to do test now. You say it's more than I can imagine.
Yeah.
You have two exact sets after you.
That makes sense.
What are you doing?
Hey, you almost didn't like turn that off.
I'm liking that boat, dude.
Yeah, you're calling it perfect.
Where RC cars come to die.